So we've been having a great morning, wouldn't you agree?
Yeah.
Yep, having a great morning, and got our friend from Thousand Oaks there. We got a little history lesson as to what water at Comfort went to California and his various jobs before he ended up with FedEx, and now he's retired. And you know something, Randy? He has all the time in the world now. Don't you just hate him for that?
Well, I have quite a bit of time.
All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Played it to my fingers, man. Was a song. summer of 69. Burned the bars at school. Had a band and we tried real hard. Jimmy quit, Judy got married. I know we'd never get far. Oh, when I look back now, the summer seems to last forever. Oh, and I have enjoyed it. Oh, I always wanted to be there. Those were the best days of my life. Oh, yeah. Back in the summer of 69.
Out of my mind, she made a
Nicely done, boys. Nicely done. What's next, Rick? Wait, he's got his hands up.
Something's going on.
Oh, I know what. We need capo. Gotcha. All right, I hear you. I realize that now. Okay. I mean, for us, it doesn't really matter, but Just What I Needed is next. For those watching, we did not capo. Huh? No, Daydream Believer is a capo. Just What I Needed is not a capo. Okay.
I have no idea what he said.
Just say yes.
All right, Rick, thanks.
All right. Ready, Randy? 1, 2, 3, 4.
I don't mind you coming here, wasting all my time. Are you with us, Rick? Thumbs up. Okay, we're gonna start again. 1, 2, 3, 4. Here we go. One. two, three, four.
Pignataro's gonna make a decision.
Cove, we're gonna do One I Love, which I'm looking to find right now. Where is it? I think, it's in the first set, that's why I can't find it. Okay. Hit it, Randy.
This one goes out.
simple problem to occupy my time.
I know you won't let me down.
Ladies and gentlemen, we definitely miss having our main man Butch here with us, but we carried on, got all of our songs down. Two big shows coming up, June 8th, right here in the shop. I'm thinking doors open 6:30, we start playing at 7. I think that makes a lot of sense. And then, of course, Farmer's Market and special guest appearance by the California Bethany boy, Mr. Rick Comfort. So we're looking forward to it. It's like, I don't know, 6 weeks away, something like that. Something like that. So in any event, we hope you will all come and join us because we're going to have a great time. And as we say at the end of every show, thank you and
good afternoon.